the assembly relies on its internally generated fund, IGF we call it. I mean, it's not everything you have to wait till you get a common fund or an EDF fund to fight such a very serious problem. I think that we as a municipality also have the capacity to generate our own revenue and then use it to, in our interests. So for me, I have no problem putting some amount of money aside to fight malaria. So basically, we rely on our internal generator fund. Malaria is something that, it can affect anybody. And therefore, if you are a decision maker and you don't take it seriously, it's going to affect you or your son or your daughter. And I think that we really don't have to rely on common fund for that. As an assembly, we must have a holistic approach to something like fighting malaria. And that is the positive direction we have taken as a municipality. So, of course, there could be a component in the common fund that is meant for the fight against malaria, not even only malaria, for that matter, any other pandemic that may come along, for instance, the COVID-19 that we are faced with. So the good thing is that you must have a plan.
The common fund is allocated to the district assembly, and they are asked to set aside just 0.5 of that money to support malaria control. You know that because the assembly's money, sometimes some of them don't feel obliged to do so. And if there are no guidelines instructing them to do so, they will use the funds as they will, because the assembly sometimes feel that they have other priorities than just malaria control. And so for me, it's a worrying situation to find that some assemblies will not even inform the health secretary that there's this money for this purpose, or they will use it as they will, and even the health directorate will request for money and they will not mind them. And so it's disheartening to know that this happens sometimes in some areas. Even though in some other MMDAs, they have a good relationship with health directorate, and those monies are released to them.